Hello friends, this is Garima from Memocraft. Today I will show you how to make a photo reel card and I will also demonstrate a cool embossing technique. So stay tuned. Links to all the materials used are in the description below. Let's start. I will fold a brown cardstock paper in the shape of a greeting card and round its corners. Then I will draw a film reel, color it and cut it out. I will also cut a pattern paper and round its corners. I will then stamp a camera on a colored paper. You can also draw it by hand. Let me cut it out. Then I will mark a section of the card as shown and cut it out. Now I need to draw a film strip. So I will take a piece of white cardstock paper big enough to cover the groove, mark it and cut it. Let me score and fold the protruding portion. I will bring it into shape by trimming the extra width and length. I now need to paste it on the brown cardstock paper, so I will mark the positions and apply double-sided tape as shown. Let me beautify the strip. I will then create more shapes to decorate the card front. Though I have used stamps, you can easily draw them by hand. Now I'm going to show you the cool trick mentioned at the beginning. I will stamp a heart shape using Versamark stamp pad. Versamark has transparent ink, so the shape won't be visible clearly yet. Then I will sprinkle fine white embossing powder on them and remove the extra powder. Then I will heat the shapes using a heat gun. This will cause the powder to melt and give an embossing effect. You can also use a thicker powder to give it an even more embossed look. I will create more shapes using stamps, but as usual, you can easily draw them by hand. I'm using a silver sparkle tube to decorate the text. Now is the time to paste some pictures. I have already printed and cut some pics and will paste them on the brown cardstock paper underneath. You can stop here, but you know, I can't pass up an opportunity to decorate. So that's what I will do. And our photo reel card is ready. Paste your lovely pics on the film reel and feel like a movie star. So, are you going to try it? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like the video, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. More videos are on the way. Press the bell icon to get notified of new videos immediately. Happy memocrafting!